I just became friends with Marlon Wayans on Facebook, and okay, no, my friends, hold up, I'm just following him. Yeah, I'm following him because, you know, celebrities, I have a ex that is a follow page. Hold on, I'm clicking the thing. Okay. All right. Following me, like this. Okay, so he have on there. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna read it. It says posted a new. Okay. You've earned a top fan badge as one of Marlon Wayans' most engaged followers. I just became a follower a couple of days ago. I just became a follower a couple of days ago. Okay, yeah, I'm a big fan, and I think this is cool. I don't get what they mean. Who picked that? I like that and everything. Trying to figure out how. Okay, hold up. This is salmon. I put happy to be the number one fan. Heart. I hope you get that on the bottom. I gotta say that. Okay. I deleted all my family members just a couple of days ago, too. I blocked everybody. And then I wrote some on his page just because I want to see if he won't even see it. And then he made me the most engaged fan. Okay, all right, this is basically cool. I showed my sister, and she just kept, she could not hear anything for some reason. She could not hear anything. She just could not hear what I was saying. I said he just looked at it for a while. I kept calling winning, and she kept ignoring me. I just added two people. Got rid of all my Instagram. Oh, Facebook friends. There were family and friends who just ignores me. So I decided to get rid of everybody. I'm gay, bottom. And they act like I didn't say that. But anyway, I just added two other people. Both of them are part of a gay community thing, I think. Well, one of them is. And I think I'm going to try and see if I can make some new friends. But like, okay, I posted on his page. Damn, baby. Dude is hot. I'm just hunting right now. And I'm just like, my ex, I blocked his punk ass. Blocked my mom, don't add me on here. I blocked my auntie. Everything is fine now. And this guy looks like my cousin. Anyway, another guy, he got blue eyes. Looks like we on a top. And then I'm on Ad for Adam. I'm just like looking for somebody. And then I'm on Big Ol' Live. I thought I was on the camera, and I thought that the camera wasn't on me. And I was cracking up about something. And he said, "What are you laughing at?" Oh, I have not noticed for some big ass headphones. So like I'm getting rid of my family and making new friends. Okay, now watching his video he just posted today. Was it today? After. Okay, 3 hours ago. Drink Champs interview. Okay. I just want to see what to say to these people. I got three guys I want to talk to. Marlon Wayans, Donald Shirwa, and a third guy, I don't know, his eyes blue. I don't like blue eyes. Oh, Tobias Blue. I don't know what type of name that is. I just got rid of my cold. Okay, well, yeah, here we go. I'm eating salmon and in spinach. Okay, here we go.
Like I said, you guys are really. Like I said, you guys are really from royalty. Like, honestly, Living Color changed the trajectory of black television. Like, when
Where
I.
the fuck you learn that word? Trajectory. Spell it. Been reading. Spell it. Said trajectory. Nigga, spell that motherfucker.
I can't spell.
Use it in another sentence.
Nobody wants to. Put the adverb with it.
Nobody wants to spell trajectory, by the way. Like I said, you guys are really from royalty. Like, honestly, Living Color changed the trajectory of black television. Like when
Where
I
the fuck you learn that word? Trajectory.
Spell it.
Been reading. Spell it. Said trajectory. Nigga, spell that motherfucker.
I can't spell.
Use it in another sentence.
Nobody wants.
Put the adverb with it.
Nobody wants to spell trajectory, by the way. Like I said, you guys are really from royalty. Like, honestly, Living Color changed the trajectory of black.
you were doing. I thought I was doing the most as I wanted to meet. Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch them all fly. All the girls wanna play, they watch. I got a swimming pool full of liquor, and they dive in it. Pool full of liquor, I'ma dive in it.
Pull up. Frank. Headshot. Frank. Sit down. Frank. Stand up. Frank. Pass out.
Thanks.
Wake up.
Wake up,
faded.